I'm Missy Franklin. I'm 14 years old, and I swim for the Colorado Stars.
This is one of the top swimmers, if not the top swimmer in the nation.
I love racing.
Missy Franklin is one of those rare athletes that come along once every generation.
But Missy Franklin coming home shatters the American record.
Kara Lynn Joyce is a two-time Olympian and a four-time silver medalist. She's 25 years old, and she just moved out to Colorado.
When I decided to come here, people were like, really? You're gonna swim with high school kids?
Her job is swimming and getting ready for Olympic trials next year.
It's just unbelievable to swim with someone of her caliber every single day.
Missy hasn't made an Olympic team yet, neither has Todd. It's kind of cool to be a part of that.
Not only do I have a new training partner, I have a new friend.
Anytime I can get my hand on the wall before she does, I think that's a great thing.
Missy Franklin.
53-63.
It's not like Kara's lost something that can't be found. I don't think she's far off from where she needs to be.
I'm gonna touch the wall.
They've been like sisters.
I am going to go as fast as I possibly can and not have any regrets.
If it doesn't hurt, you're not swimming hard.
This is what we saw in Shanghai. Great finish from Franklin.
I struggle because I know that Todd's giving Missy exactly what she needs. I don't want to do this main set. I really need to talk to you.
There's times when you need to be selfish.
I wouldn't want to leave Missy. I love Missy.
Kara, why are you swimming?
For myself. I think she deserves it more than anyone. But we'll see.
Swimming is the same thing everywhere. You get up on the blocks, you dive in, and your goal is to touch the wall before anybody else.